Let me get the link out here, guys. Oh, this is week three in the Scars League, playing against Face Stomp, Dan Dave from Houston. He's got some lizards with, I think he's got two lizards with block against my dwarves, where I have a extra man now. I have 12. I got a couple of skills. One runner has kick return and one runner has block. And I have Mighty Blow on one of the blitzers. Let's get this link posted. There we go. Where is the share link? There we go. I think I found it. Oh, probably need to switch my audio over to here so I can hear the game. There we go. To the clipboard. That's what I need. Let's put that over here. Going live now. Oh, here we go. Week three. Let's get a setup going on here. He's got all three of his rookie lizards, so let's see if we can't take one of those out. Pinch him in a little bit here. Guess we'll there. Okay. We are ready to go. Other places here. Ooh, pouring rain. Yippee. Well, at least I'm closer to the ball. Let's get this link posted a couple more places. Nice. Well, that's three lizards on the ground. That sure helps a little bit. Let's see, block. Nothing. Block. Okay. Let's probably pick up the ball before we do anything else so a skink doesn't come in here and steal my thunder. Work. Okay, we're gonna get one more shot at these guys. Okay. Oh, do we want to risk a foul? Let's get the ball in our hands first. All right. We're actually going to leave him there. Oh, yeah, takes him out with the foul and fouls out. All right. I know where we need to put that is in here. Okay. All right, it looks like it's me and you, Dan Dave, right now in the stream. I'm all set up. Do I look and sound okay? Oh, not watching, but I sound fine, so I can just talk shit the whole time. Well, I'm in Discord. Anybody wants to join? Alright, let's see what we could do here. Guess we're gonna stand up and be done. This is kind of. What's up?
Hey, Matt,
yeah, I can hear you fine. Alright. I think well, yeah, you know. Would probably be helpful for you.
So we got a new Houston online league with a bunch of guys who haven't I don't know if they haven't played before or they haven't played active, they're not regular, you know, like dudes that I know regularly. Trying to get them to watch the stream.
Yeah. So we get some randos in here. Oh, I know. I saw that. Nice. Oh, yeah. You could try. Thank you. Oh, there you go. Oh, you know it. Oh, it's been a while.
The last time I played you in person was Simon's turn.
Oh, shoot, I ran out of time. There you go. Well, you could look at it as you didn't fall over. I like how you thought you were gonna whack my Troll Slayer, man. That was nice. Oh, you know, it's not a tournament. It's league play, man. Star player points. Maybe it happens that way. Stranger things have happened. Oh, look, he knocked somebody over. Did you see the foul on turn one, Tim? It badly hurt one of his sources. I fouled out, but I took out a source, and I have an extra player. It's funny, they're going to hear me talking, but not you guys. Who is he talking to? There's nobody there. Decisions, decisions. Okay. What can I do to cause you some damage? Oh God, yeah. That sucks. I don't think so. Thank you. Well, you know, that's Steve from Both Down, man. He's a big brony. Oh, and I got the reroll too. Your fans didn't like that. It's more like reroll denial. Was that a skink? Oh, dude, you're fired. Arundor Light Fist, he's fired. You can't get knocked over by a skink and be on this team. Oh, look at that. Reroll gone. I kind of like it. You know it. Whoa. Yes, that that's a challenge. Well, like you can't really score with the lizard men, the sources. So how else do you skill them up other than just continually putting them up for MVP? Without block is tough when you're playing dwarves. I thought it looked pretty good. What's going to be awesome is you fail to pick that up. Oh, nope. We'll see how that works out. Well, that's awful rude of us. No, that's the block runner. Thank you. All right, that was a pretty good turn. Like how Gray Belly out there, he's just taking up two sources, no problem. On my last turn, Lemon Pips. I blitz that runner that's next to the skink with the ball. I knocked over the source, it's on the ground next to him. Yeah, I woke up this morning. I was like, oh my God, all the round two's done. So what does this thing down here, if I go live, what does that actually do in Discord? Anybody know? There's a button that says go live. I don't know what that does. Down at the bottom where it says voice connected, there's a go live button. I don't know what that does. Kind of ugly. Oh. Where they at in Twitch? No ID. Yeah. Yeah, Deuce Dwarfs. All right, here it comes, man. This is going to be ugly. It's not like you left me much other of an opportunity. Oh, yeah, no problem. No! Oh yeah, there's something electrical longboard too that's in the stream too. So, for those guys, we're talking both in Discord and streaming live on Twitch, so you'll hear lots of weird parts of conversations. Oh, that's going to work. I think you should just keep rolling dice, man. I'd try to beat me up, you know, long before you try to score. I was looking for the double skulls. Ah! Oh, did you fail to get that guy back in? That's awesome! Lizards, it's what's for dinner, man. We could always get a riot. Oh, well, that blows. Oh, he flipped my Mighty Blow guy. That's no fun. Probably could. Well, I don't. Well, I could. Or do I foul with this guy? Let's see, plus three on this guy here. In the chat, Oni said, I'm going to talk as much trash as I can until I lose the goblins. There you go. All right. So for those other people that are in the stream that I'm not familiar with, this is the South Central Moracle Regional Series where we normally play tournaments in Texas and Oklahoma. And we decided to do a league so that we could still stay in touch. So we were supposed to be doing Rot Cup today, and I think there's another tournament in a couple of weeks. So we're going to try our hand here, and probably in the next week where we're going to start a tournament that is not just going to be all one. Oh, God, here he comes. You're like, hey, bitches, I'm back.
Thank you.
Look. Oh, yeah. It's fun even just in Discord. But I'm just trying to get set up to stream some stuff. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Brilliant coaching. Yeah. And you probably need them more than I do. There we go. Knocking them over. See what you could do here, man. See what happens when you fail to pick up the ball in the rain. Oh, look at that. He picked up the ball in the rain. Oh, no, I am. It was easier to talk about my strategy when I didn't have to listen to all you idiots. There's a thing about going live with Discord, but I'm not really sure what that does. Can we do here? You know it. Right. Oh, skink. Skink blitz. Probably help you a little. Well, the fans liked him, so. There we go. Think that's about gonna do it. Thank you. should go pick it up in three tackle zones. Oh, I know. Well, and it's pouring rain. Yep. It just knocked over. Oh no, I guess I did get him. Oh, well, thank you. What do I want to do here? That wasn't ideal. But I rolled a 1. There we go. Yep. So who's, anybody know Commander Root in Electrical Longboard? Those are the two people that are watching in Twitch that we don't know. Reroll. Oh, he got it. Oh, that was glorious. Oh, wow, that was unfortunate. Anything's possible. Hmm. sure you do. I'm not sure I see my play here. There we go. Oh! Well, let's see it. Bring it. Mice. Oh, makes the dodge, makes the pickup in the rain. Oh, that's not good. I gotta see how to get to you. I got kick return guy there. Not doing much. Oh no. I'm still still not looking terribly good yet here. Oh, that pouring rain has not affected you at all. Nope. Well, I guess I can just beat you up. I don't have anything to get down there, man. Dwarves. I could threaten you and I could mark you with a couple of dodge and two go forts. I think you got me now. Of course. Yeah, I really wasn't actually trying to win. I just threw together a list to knock them off my NAF list, and then the Camry just kept going. Not even sure I remember. I took Harry Badsaw. All right. Yeah, I took Harry Badsaw. I think I took Guard on a Mummy. I took like Mighty Blow on one, Blitzraw Tackle on the other, maybe. Well, Harry Badsaw kind of broke him. That was the part that almost wasn't fair. Yep. And Armor 8. Let's see, I took Guard on one, Blitzraw, Tackle on the other, Mighty Blow on one, Tube Guardian, Guard on two of them, Block on the fourth one, All Skeletons, and Harry Badsaw, and two rerolls. A lot of people took the other star player that was... Yep. He had a niggling injury. All right, here goes nothing. Oh, hey, look, I got another reroll. Yay. Oof, that's going to be difficult. Oh, I shouldn't have moved that guy yet. What did I think? What was I thinking? We're going to try to throw a pass first. One reroll one. Wow. Ugh. Probably this getting kicked for two fouls in a row didn't help me. This guy definitely. Oh, and I rolled a one for winnings. Boo. Oh. Let's see here. One of them was a foul, so I got one casualty. Blocks were pretty even. Yeah. And I skilled up one of my two slayers, so I can't. Yeah. For scoring so fast? Because I hadn't taken enough of your pitch off. No, I wanted to try to score again. I mean, I'm going for the star player points. Yeah. Let's see what my skill. Alright, just went plain Jane, went Mighty Blow. Yeah, it took Mighty Blow on the Troll Slayer, so. Gotta skill up a couple of these linemen, though, jeez. Oh. Not yet, no. That's for the linemen. The blockers take guard. It's just, I have the same problem scoring up my linemen that you do with your sources. I mean, look, all my star player points are on my skill players. After I get skills on all my skill players. Well, I have. I played ogres. Let's see. Oh, and I tied the ogres and I beat the chaos dwarves 2-1. That was Brad. Brad. So now I've dropped way back with a record of 1-1-1. Ugh. But I do like the 8 casualties. I'm leading the league in casualties. It's at the bottom of this page here. For the, if you go tournament, you go to the league page, you go to tournament and scroll to the bottom. Yeah, huh? I'm afraid of what Oni's gonna do to that stupid corn team, though. Let's see. Block. Block. How boring. Yeah, look at that. He only has one blood letter. Two heralds, one does block already. Oh, I see. I play Liz Lemon next. Nice. Yeah.